Cryptocurrency prices have recovered over the past 24 hours after remaining weak for the past 3 days. Most cryptocurrencies, including Bitcoin and Ether, bounced off from their crucial support levels and moved higher due to a slight change in investor sentiment. Bitcoin, the world's most popular cryptocurrency, was trading at $48,828.10, a 0.62% higher than its value 24 hours ago at 2:30 p.m. The market capitalization of Bitcoin rose marginally to $922.81 billion and the 24-hour trade volume was $1.60 billion. ETA, the native token on the Ethereum platform, was trading just above $4,000, a 4% higher. The popular virtual coin's market capitalization jumped to $478 billion. The 24-hour trading volume stood at $2.7 billion. All other smaller cryptocurrencies also recovered sharply and rose over the past 24 hours. Commenting on the market momentum over the past 24 hours, Patel, CEO and co-founder, Mudrex, a global algorithm-based crypto investment platform, said, "We saw a recovery across the crypto spectrum over the past 24 hours. Most of the top cryptocurrencies bounced off from their crucial support levels and moved higher. BTC headed closer towards the $49,000 mark and Ether went past $4,000, driven by the rally in ETH. Most of the altcoins had a good session," he added. The coming 24 hours would likely remain crucial for the direction of the cryptocurrency market. Cryptocurrency price, US 24-hour change market cap volume, $24, Bitcoin 48,801.190.47%, $922.95 billion, $1.60 billion, Ether 4,038.483.92%, $479 billion, $2.7 billion, Dogecoin 0.180543, 3.90 billion, $1.81 billion, Litecoin 153.93, 1.77%, $10.65 billion, $72.35 million, XRP 0.823740, 1.42%, $82.37 billion, $3.74 billion, Cardano 1.313.41%, $42.93 billion, $150.17 million, disclaimer, the cryptocurrency prices have been updated as of 2:30 p.m. and will change as the day progresses. The list is intended to give a rough idea regarding popular cryptocurrency trends and will be updated daily.